name is Munir Alam and I am teaching mathematics from last two decades in the heart of Srinagar, which in local jargon is called downtown. And the best thing about this ground is that you can make every SOP and protocol possible because there is a lot of space here. From last year, 2019, August 5, we are not able to provide 15 working days to our students in schools, colleges and universities. And it is very painful, really painful for a teacher who is at the helm, of the affairs. Students who are not able to leave their homes, they are in depression and it falls on their mental health. So I felt the responsibility and I felt that I should provide something out of box such that the students can come out of their homes and the depression and their mental health will improve. I have not charged a single penny to those who are coming to the Eidgah Srinagar. However, the students who were enrolled in my coaching institute, they have paid one installment in winter, but I have also asked them not to pay the next installment.
साइमा हमीद है, मैं क्लास 12th की स्टूडेंट हूँ। हम जब घर में होते थे ऑनलाइन क्लासेस देते थे हम, तो उस वो बहुत ही फ्यूटाइल था हमारे लिए, क्योंकि यहाँ पे जो पोर कनेक्टिविटी है, 2G सर्विसेज जो हमारे पास, वो उससे हमारा कुछ नहीं हो पाता था और उसकी वजह से हम फोकस नहीं कर पाते थे स्टडीज पे, हमारा कंसंट्रेशन नहीं बन पाता था। फिर जब लेकिन हम यहाँ पे आए, अब हमारा कंसंट्रेशन बढ़ पाता है और फोकस भी हम कर पाते हैं स्टडीज पे। बाकी टीचर जो है वो भी ऐसे ही हेल्प मतलब अपने स्टूडेंट्स को करे, वो भी ऐसा ही इस इनिशिएटिव को फॉलो करे।
माई स्टूडेंट्स हेयर आर नॉट ओनली कॉशियस, दे आर ओवर कॉशियस। सो आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल टू देम फॉर देयर कोऑपरेशन एंड देयर पेरेंट्स हु हैव पुट देयर trust on us.